an organization that in effect prioritized medals and money over the young